It seems actor Varun Dhawan isn't leaving any stone unturned to promote his film October, in which he will be seen playing role of a sweet yet mischievous boy as hotel management student who is working in a 5-star hotel as part of the trainee program. For October, Varun came with a unique idea and donned chef's hat in a hotel. As a chef, the actor posed for the shutterbugs with the real chefs. Debutante Banita Sandhu and the film's director Shoojit Sircar were also seen relishing the dishes in the hotel. This is the first time where makers are trying to show the life of the character to the media and the audiences, which will be shown in the film. The film celebrates love, nature, and autumn season. It is slated to release on April 13th.